So guys, welcome back to another Kino Nerdtotin strategy. Actually, part two. It's not another one, it's part two. So last round, last episode, I got the beginning, and I got MP40. I used all up my quicker vibes, and I got reunited with Juggernog, and I had the MP40. I just feed the dogs and got max ammo, and I have these models now. Reloaded with bullets, and so let's move on to round 10 now. And so I got last time I got the Pack-a-Punch ready for use, so if I'm having a giant boar chasing me, I'll just go in there. And it is getting to be round 10 now, so they get a lot stronger and a lot faster here, so you want to probably start circling the map, or some people call them rape trains. And so yeah, I already got a lot of zombies off the start following me. And you want to kind of get them into like a line, so you could just shoot the front of the line and all their heads will fall off. See, like that narrow right there. Just want to start loading on it. And I can move back there and let them hit that. And it was a nice timing. And so just want to keep running. And keep following me. I want to get a nice train of them so I can just unload without wasting more bullets. And go to the box here so that I don't have too many zombies following me. Hopefully I don't have any fun. I get the spaz. I will not take that because it won't give me points. I want points right now. I really don't want power. I want points, so I'd rather take points over power any day. So I have another strategy that I could do, which would probably be a lot more better than this one, but I never thought of it before I started this. I think I have to sweat hand for that strategy, so I might do it later. And I don't know, I got a nuke, that's why I went by so fast. But so I'm doing pretty good here, round 11 with only FLAMAZ and MP40. Spectra. See, that's a little bit too low of power, so and that thing does not carry many bullets. This has good power and good fire rate for now, so I'm going to keep the FMAZ. And you always want to try reloading when you get a chance, because in here, bullets are a huge thing. We got 5 bullets in the FMAZ, or the famous, whatever you want to call it. We're on to MP40 now. You always want to watch your back on here. I'm not going to shoot yet. See, I got zombies all over me. What is that? Oh, that's max ammo. I need that. Oh man, yeah, look at that. I'm going in. Oh no. Oh, this is a bad idea. If you need to open up doors, you need to. If you need to open them up, just don't die. Just open up the doors. You really, really need them. I'm going to try passing that zombie. Passing that one. I can't get past that one. No way. Looks like max ammo is down, so I'm going to have to buy some bullets. Huck a grenade right here, perfect timing. And yeah, that's perfect. Got some crawlers right there, so I'm gonna go to the box. I can. And you never want to camp like right here, because they can always come up these stairs, so never camp it there. You want to camp like right about here. Make sure you got your back too. And I'm standing right here next to on the stairs because the UP bullets are right down here. And you may think there's no zombies right now, but there actually is a giant, probably horde coming, but it's my low level, they're slow. You can hear them now. Throw a grenade out there. Oh, I can't see. So I probably have crawlers out here now. So let me just go check real quick. crawlers. I'm gonna shoot this one because I got no legs. I'll probably die faster. Let's see, I got a crawler now. Out of bullets completely, so I want to buy some more MP. Actually, let's go to the box first instead to see what I can get. See if I want to get Ray Gun and HK or Thunder Gun and HK. I'll definitely take those. And let's see what I get. I get pistols. I'll trade that in. There's kind of lots of rounds, and they're, I got a good trigger finger. If you don't get a good trigger finger, I probably won't take those. And yeah, see, I get the ray gun right here, so pretty good trade. Let's see what I get this time. And I get the loss, so I'm not going to take that. And let's start the new round. And so I think I might start my other strategy here soon. I may have opened up too many doors last time and I started dying. But yeah. And for those of you guys that recently did the update for Black Ops, some of you guys are wondering probably what that is for. Basically what they did is they did security updates, and they did said they adjusted the audio for planning and defusing search and destroy. So I don't know if they quieted it or lower it. I haven't been playing much search and destroy because I've been playing with the Yard Ape and Red Sox, and they normally don't play much they normally don't play the game types, they just play search and destroy. So but they're pretty good for your skill level. I mean, I think Yard Ape right now is on a 72 business streak. And yeah, I think that's pretty good. I lost mine because we weren't playing in a group. So when he normally plays, he plays with him and Red Sox, and we get on at the same time, they do pretty good. And he decided last night, all of us started to go to bed like at 1 o'clock, so we decided just to go to bed then. Actually, it was like, well, like 12:40, but still pretty late. And you don't perform that good when you're tired, so. So these pistols are working out pretty great. Normally you want to be planted, your feet planted when you fire these things, so they can go all over the place. As you can, if you guys watch the 5 gameplay, on that 5 PM63 towards the end, they were just, they were all over the place. So I almost have enough gear to buy Sleight of Hand, and now I do. I'm gonna go back and buy that now. 147 kills right now, and 60 headshots. Ooh, that's a little bit under half, probably about 40% of my kills are headshots. That's pretty good. And probably what I just did is I mixed up the horror just now by doing that. And I am running low on bullets here, so hopefully I get a max ammo, so I don't need my ray gun. But you always want to use your least powerful gun if you can. That was a double point. Take it. Oh man. Oh, I can't see. That's really bad. I'll just shoot you. I don't want to die by a crawler. Alright. So let's go to the box here again to get rid of these pistols and get a gun that has bullets in them. What do I get? I get the HS-10. With dogs, I'll take it. The box is still in the original spot right now, for those that are wondering. Oh man, this is good. Ah, man. I didn't expect to be this many hits. Low here. It's about 3 bullets, I think. Or it could be 2, and I'm just having a little bit. No, I don't have the lag. I'm playing solo. I almost got into that max ammo. So reload all your guns to make sure they're reloaded. And if I had monkey bombs, I would throw them. But unfortunately, I do not. So. think I'm gonna go to the box. There's nothing really else to buy other than double tap. And FA, I guess I'll take it. I got the master master with this thing. And I think I probably should pack a punch my ray again because it's getting close where I almost need to. I think round 16 is like two shots or something. But yeah, I really haven't used much of the ray gun, so you know, don't need to. Always want to watch your back right here because this is that death spot. If I hear that, I feel like that fire right there. It's so loud. And they're all over the place down here. Or up here, or whatever you want to call it. See, I had to rush and take that because there were zombies all over me. See, that stinker wiped out, if you watch that closely back there, it wiped out a few zombies. Oh, well, where'd you come from? And you always want to hop over those zombies in the staircase if you can. Because it seems to be a lot of trouble. And, I double point that helps out a lot. So since it's double points, you just want to line them up right here. Just start loading on them. Oh, and I'll be right there. Oh man, the zombie in front of me. That green accident. Now I see some double points racked up here. Let's hit 5,000. There we go, 5,000. I'm happy with that. We got a little extra there. They must have upgraded a lot in that last round, but they're not dying too much. They might upgrade, I don't know, but power is with zombies, because I haven't really tested that much or how many hits it takes. Looks like I got one here. I'll turn into a crawler. Yep, crawler. And should be good to go to the box. I think I'm only going to go to the box once and pack a punch the ray gun, depending on what I get here. I need 10 points in my rebuild window. We've got teddy bear. And, I forgot I was recording for a second, but, yeah, so the box has moved, it sounds like it was pretty close. Let's check to see where it's at. It is in the, I really don't even know where that's at. It's like kitty corner from like that theater. Huh. It might be in the dressing room, I don't know. But I'm going to end this right now. This has been part two. And so I'm going to end it here now. And hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you did, please click the like and favorite. It really helped me out a lot. And I've been noticing a lot more subscribers. And thank you for subscribing. And I'll see you guys next time on Keynote or Totem Strategies.